here. It's hard to believe it's been two decades on the hunt in WWE.
The following contest is a fatal four-way tables, ladders, and chairs match. Making his way to the ring, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Yeah. Randy Orton is basically a five-star general of psychological warfare.
Learned his killer instinct in Evolution and has now evolved into the Apex Predator.
Randy's entire body is a weapon. He's forged it through two decades of war.
Now, Randy Orton is no ordinary man, and there's nothing he won't do to take you down.
His opponent must understand the presence and the danger in front of him. One of the most methodical superstars in WWE. Every step he takes serves a purpose.
Yeah, Randy Orton is always thinking inside that ring and provides no reprieve from the gruesome attacks that he creates.
Always a threat with the three most dangerous letters in all of sports entertainment, RKO.
The undeniable Cody Rhodes is back
and ready to stake his claim atop WWE. Certainly learned from the best, and Rhodes has become even better in his time away from WWE.
But is better good enough these days?
The original bro has arrived.
Saxton, didn't you ride one of those in the arena today?
And representing RK-Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, the original bro, Matt Riddle.
Multiple accolades and main events in NXT, and he's also held the United States and the Raw tag team titles.
Yeah, but perhaps his most unexpected accolade was actually becoming friends with the Viper, Randy Orton. Trying to catch the flip-flop.
But I only need a right flop to complete the set, Michael.
They're like 49 cents. Go buy some. Stars in
in the history of WWE. Just one of the many reasons why he is the A-lister.
And from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz!
When you're an A-lister, Byron, humble leaves your vocabulary. For the first time in a long time, NXT is now must-see.
I agree with Corey. That's a disturbing combination.
Money in the Bank winner, WWE champion, multiple-time tag team champion, Intercontinental champion, United States champion. Me and Miz, A-plus and A-list. Springboard, and this one might be headed ringside. Getting the ladder set up.
Right in the center of the ring. A picture-perfect location.
Look at this snatch of victory here, guys.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
Could be just seconds from victory.
Closer even.
What is taking so long?
Here is your winner, the